Fettered form. Islam teaches people that they were created in order to worship God. Islamic worship is not limited to religious rituals such as praying and fasting. Rather, Islam makes it clear that everyday human acts such as eating, drinking, greeting others, giving charity, etc. are all acts of worship if they are done for God alone and in accordance with His divine laws and guidelines. Islam is a complete and holistic way of life that guides man in every field and aspect of this sometimes perilous existence. Islam teaches the art of living, how one should guide and navigate his or her life. Islam instructs us about the things in life that are beneficial to us, as well as that which is ultimately destructive and that should be avoided. Islam guides the followers in every aspect of their lives. Islam answers the fundamental questions that malign the conscience of every human being. Why was I created? What am I doing here? What is the purpose of my existence? Where am I headed? The need to answer these questions has been implanted in man's inner nature by the Almighty. However, the human intellect alone cannot answer these questions unaided. Man needs divine guidance to discover these all-important spiritual answers. The answers lie in Islam. Islam provides a meaningful purpose for one's life in this world, as well as the guidance needed to fulfill one's life purpose. The believers of God who do good will live a peaceful, contented life in this world, and be awarded with the graces and blessings of heaven in the hereafter. The disbelievers, the rejecters of the truth, the deniers of God, will live a wretched, depressed life in this world and will abide in the hellfire in the hereafter. The goal of Islam is to find God, build a relationship with Him, and become a true servant of the Almighty. Throughout the course of this all-too-brief existence, Judgment Day is never far away. You live and you die all too quickly before you are inevitably resurrected to face your Lord. One who will judge you based on the way you lived your life. Indeed, we belong to Allah, and indeed to Him we will return. Our Prophet narrated, whoever guides another to a good deed will get a reward similar to the one who performs it. So please like, subscribe, and share this video. Assalamu alaikum.